And our trending ticker right now, cheers of Virgin Orbit Diving, as the company is furloughing nearly all of its employees and pausing operations for a week. This comes as the U.S.-based satellite launch company looks to conserve capital while conducting discussions with potential funding sources. Virgin Orbit anticipates providing an update on go-forward operations in the coming weeks, but the shares, in the meantime, are trading under a buck, and they're down more than 30% today.